family drama doesn't get any spicier than it is getting right now for the Chapman family. After both Bonnie and Cecily Chapman spoke out recently against her father, now it is Duane Dog Chapman's older daughter, Lyssa Chapman, who is opening up now but in defense of her father. Lyssa Chapman not only defended Dog Chapman but also seemed to be firing a shot at her sisters for their allegations against her father. Lyssa did all of this through an Instagram post she made where she warned her fans and followers not to believe anything and everything they hear from others. Do not listen. Lyssa set the record straight in the beginning. Bonnie and Cecily are loved by our family. However, she went on to say, we are heartbroken that bad people are using them to get revenge on Dad. The 34-year-old sounded convinced her half and stepsister were being used as puppets by her father's enemies to revolt against him. Everything Bonnie is alleging has been put in her head by ex-business partners of my father, who are angry they couldn't ride his coattails any longer. Dad quit when he realized they were con men. Lyssa stated, probably referring to Duane's recent dismissal from Unleashed Entertainment. Currently, Bonnie is working with a streaming service on a reality series about social justice called The System, so it would make sense to think like that. They said they fired him to save face and they started grooming two of his daughters as revenge. I believe these people influencing my sister of a cult mentality and my sisters have been indoctrinated, Lyssa added. She also dismantled sister Bonnie's claim their father was homophobic because she too is part of the LGBTQ community and that he has never shamed her for it. They're being used as pawns and disgracing the mother's legacy and their father's reputation at the hands of other people, she said at the end of the post. Bonnie had a very contentious response to her sister's defense of their father. In a since deleted post, Bonnie highlighted a part of Lyssa's own words about their father from autobiography, walking in eggshells, discovering strength and courage amid chaos in her Instagram stories. The part Bonnie posted and then deleted was Lyssa's traumatic childhood memories of his father's infidelity to her mother, Tanya Marie Chapman. After a few days or weeks of taking care of us during the day and night when Dad was out of town, each nanny somehow began sleeping in Dad's room. Lyssa shared her memoir. I remember praying out loud, "Dear God, please don't let Dad screw that nanny." Lyssa's memoir reads, several days later, I woke up and found my beloved nanny sleepily coming out of Dad's bedroom and I was heartbroken that God hadn't answered my prayer. Bonnie also wrote, posting in case someone forgot what they wrote in their own book, in the caption of the post her clear dig at her sister. Lyssa's indeed shared many of her early life struggles due to her father, Duane Chapman, listing a lot of it in the book, from sexual abuse to substance abuse it led to.